What's up, guys? Back for another video before football starts today. 20 minutes till countdown. We got some huge games coming up. Go watch my last video for my predictions of what I think are going to be happening in these games. I know I titled this video predictions, but you have to go check out the last video to find that. Just click on my channel and look at it. But so we got, I'll probably be watching the Chiefs and Chargers game because I can only watch two games on here. Chiefs and Chargers are Bears and Vikings, but I'm gonna do the Chiefs and Chargers because the Chiefs game matters. But I'm also gonna be following along with everything because there's so many games going on at 12 o'clock. Bill Jets game doesn't matter. I'm gonna show you guys what games you should be tuned into. Tune into the Chargers Chiefs game, Dolphins Patriots, Falcons Buccaneers game. Lions game, Saints Panthers game is also a big one. Those two Packers and Saints games are big ones. You're tuned into a Packers fan. I live in Minnesota. It sucks that I can't watch it here. Nothing for Bengals and Browns. Unless you want to see the Browns coach get fired. And there's a lot of the biggest game, though, out of everything that I think decides the most is tonight. 49ers at Seahawks. We need the Seahawks to win so bad because we want that number one seed. Yeah, it better happen. And I'm also hoping for the Saints to lose. So even if we lose to the